ain't always much to say. Now he lands at the intersection between bad and wrong. Ought to be a core down one of these twisted streets, but which one? He heads for the squirt steps. Won't be no field trip this time. Kid ain't ever seen an elephant squirt before. Except for this, it's quick for slicing and light enough to throw. They say even the most rambunctious squirts can be tamed. No sign of the core here. At least the kid got something for his trouble. Squirts don't make the best of friends, but they can be useful in a pinch. Them squirts just don't know when to quit. Up north is where the gas fellow foreman used to live, tending to his flock. Keeps telling himself he better watch his step. No white gas fellas all dress alike. Kids wondering the same thing. And there it is, but it's locked down tight in an alloy cage. Blustery old foreman's keeping his fellas in check, almost like he's showboating for the crowd. He heads for the east side, where windbags used to keep the local forge. inside the forge. Key can fine-tune those instruments of his. With a good length of Miskut, that bow's like new again. Kid's lifelong friends looking fit to keep on fighting. Core ain't here neither, so he's gotta guess again. Odd place to find the likes of Percy the Snitch. Never much cared for that big wide grin of his. Now there's a new marshal in town. Grown, but it's too tough to fall. Might as well check the other side streets before leaving this hole. He comes back, just like I knew he would. The core hums in his pack, the monument's calling for it. The windbags used to be all right, then the calamity took the floor out from under him. kid does it again. Only fair he decides what we build next. Bastion's a place of peace, but we can hold our own if we have to. A bow and a machete. Every bit as effective as the fancier stuff. Ah, come on, give the little tiger a break. Squirt cider will toughen you right up. Too bad about the musty aftertaste. Picked up traces of other cores while the kid was out. In better days, the melting pot was sealed tighter than the skin on a squirt. Of all the plans to survive the calamity, it had to be stab weeds. If there's a core, he figures it ought to be deeper down. He cuts down every stab weed like there's gonna be a prize for it. Core stuck inside one of those fancy cages. Some of the stuff lying around is downright dangerous.